to the X Factor Live Finals, everyone. It's time for tonight's Grand Diva Finale. The overs. So, Sharon, take it away.
Oh, yeah, get ready, everyone, because now you're going to see the sensational Saara Aalto.
Yes!
It is deadlock.
When I realised I'm in a bottom two, I was like, again?
We've got to stop meeting.
I think people might not be voting for me because I'm not from here. I want to show them that I deserve to be here and I want to get to know the British people and I hope they will want to get to know me as well.
This song is written by myself.
When I grew up in Finland, I just started singing before talking. I just wanted to sing. But I was always the outsider, the strange one, and I always felt like I didn't fit. And I've had moments when I've been thinking, like, I have to give up. This week has been very emotional because this song shows everything that I have inside of me.
Don't try and be who you think you want to be. Be you.
This is the first time people actually accept me as I am. Nobody has ever talked to me so nicely.
Saara!
Hello!
You have to believe that what you have is special.
Mm.
You're just gonna keep going until everyone else figures out what you already know.
X Factor is the last chance for me to be the singer that I've always wanted to be. And I'm going to keep fighting every week.
You are incredible, and I'm glad you're different, because different is good. I'm glad we saved you last week, because now we know what you're capable of. You can sing, you can dance, you've got it all. Brian Friedman, 10 out of 10. This was the best thing of the whole show for me. Absolutely.
Thank you.
Well done.
Ooh, thank you.
Well done.
Oh, is it me?
Yes.
Yes.
Baby girl, I'm still thinking about if those were clouds or maxi pads or panty liners up there. Yes! Brian and Jerry, creative geniuses. That was the perfect song for you. I love Bjork. That was all bees, baby. It was bonkers. It was bizarre. And it was bananas, and you know how much I love bananas,
yeah.
Right? Babe, you served it up this week your own way. I'm so happy for you.
How can you say bananas and maxi pads in the same critique?
No, I did though.
Okay, I want to rewind that. Saara, this was incredible. Honestly, incredible. This is you. I've got to congratulate you. I've got to congratulate Sharon. I've got to congratulate Brian, whoever produced the track, because this is what we've been waiting for.
Yeah.
This is fun. This is unique. This is you, because you are a bit bonkers. We love bonkers.
Yeah.
And you know what? It takes guts, 2 weeks in a row, when you're at the bottom,
yes.
You came
yes.
back with
yes.
such confidence. It was like the Saara concert.
Yes.
Was nothing to do with me. This was Saara, this was Annabelle, it was Simon, it was Brian, and you did it, Saara. It was just fantastic.
Oh,
thank you, because...
Thank you, judges. Saara, just checking those were clouds. How was that for you, my love?
It was the best thing ever. I loved that song so much. Thank you so much. The audience was great. They were so supportive.
And a standing ovation from all those judges. You have to be so proud of yourself this week.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I feel like after two hard weeks, it was all worth it, you know.
Yeah, let's find out tomorrow. But thank you so much. The vote is open for all the acts one more time. Closing the show, it's Cyrus is off. That is it. The X have done all they can. Our Diva Livy Ding Dong. And the vote is, of course, open all the way through to tomorrow night's results show. Those crucial numbers to keep your favourites safe and out of the bottom three are on your screens now. So, they took on some of the world's biggest divas and they are still standing just about. Please welcome back your X Factor finalists. Clock is ticking down to tomorrow night with another act. We'll leave the competition is in your hands. Plus, the latest pop sensation from the Atlantic. Shawn Mendes will be here. And a bona fide legend in every way on this stage, Mr. John Legend. Plus, our contestant single, The Busted. Switch over to ITV2 on The Extra Factor now. We'll see you tomorrow at 8 o'clock ITV. Find out who stays and who goes. We'll see you.